Hey there, Ospreys. Welcome to Mallory's Madness. I'm Mallory Aldrich, bringing our quarter of sports madness. First up, University of Michigan President Santa Ono sent an email to Big Ten Commissioner Tony Pietti, imploring the conference to wait for the results of the NCAA sign-stealing investigation before potentially taking action against the Jim Harbaugh-led football program. In an email sent to Pietti Thursday, Ono said, and quote, "The reputations and livelihoods of coaches, students, and the program cannot be sacrificed in a rush to judgment, no matter how many and how loudly people protest otherwise. Due process matters." Next, Tamirat Tola of Ethiopia set a course record to win New York City's marathon men's race on Sunday, while Helen Oberai of Kenya pulled away in the final 400 meters to take the women's title. Tola finished in 2 hours, 4 minutes, and 58 seconds, topping the 2 hours, 5 minutes, and 6 seconds set by Jeffrey Multiai in 2011. Oberai finished in 2 hours, 27 minutes, and 23 seconds, beating defending champion Sharon Lochdai, who finished 10 seconds behind her. Lastly, Buffalo Bills safety DeMar Hamlin is honoring a medical team that helped save his life by launching a scholarship program for Cincinnati youth on Sunday. Hamlin's charitable foundation, Chasing M's, will be awarding $1,000 scholarships, each named after a person from the medical team, to 10 individuals from the area's underserved communities for each of the next 3 years. The announcement coincides with the Bills' first return to Cincinnati to play the Bengals Sunday night. Hamlin personally unveiled the scholarship program during a dinner with the 10 lifesavers Saturday. In a statement, Hamlin said, and quote, "I'm humbled by the opportunity to set up a scholarship program to honor this team of professionals, my Cincinnati heroes, who helped save my life." Well, that's another edition of Mallory's Madness. Thanks for watching. I'm Mallory Aldrich, and I'll see you next quarter of Madness.